Good morning, Friendship Church. Everybody awake this morning? Everybody ready to worship? Everybody ready to lift them up? I'm excited this morning. Let's all stand together. Let's lift up the name of Jesus Christ, for he is worthy, and I am ready to accept some of that grace and that spirit of freedom this morning. Amen? All right, let's worship together.
Thank you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I think I just heard an angel walking behind me. I really do. Hallelujah. Let's just bow our heads and pray. Heavenly Father, we love you so much and we thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord God. Our heart just skips a beat, Lord God. We just throw our heads back, our hands up, and we just laugh from the depths of our belly, Lord God. Just so much joy in your presence. We thank you, Lord. We just give you our past, our present, our future. And this moment, Lord, this moment is all about you. God, it's all about you. Fill us up with your strength, with your peace, with your grace, Lord. Fill us up more and more and more so that out of our bellies flow rivers of living water. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. All your kindness, all your mercy, we thank you. All of your help, we thank you, Lord God. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus, for the cross. We thank you for the death, the burial, the resurrection from the dead. We thank you, Lord. You haven't left us orphans. You've sent the Holy Spirit. And Lord, you've given us the Word, Lord. We thank you. We thank you. We pray, Lord God, this morning that you just meet all of our needs, Lord. You already have through the cross. But Lord, you just said to ask and it shall be given to you. So we just ask right now, whatever that thing is that's bothering us or holding us down, we just ask you, Lord God, take care of that, would you, Lord? Please, please, Lord God, take care of that thing in our lives. Please, Lord God, that thing that's been bothering us. And we just believe that you hear our prayers. We believe, Lord God, that you're with us. We believe, Lord God, that we have the answers. We thank you, Lord God. We rejoice by faith. We thank you, Lord. We pray for our nation. We pray for the poor. We pray for the homeless. We pray for Israel. We pray, Lord God, send out laborers. We pray, Father God, for our brothers and sisters in Christ, our families, our co-workers. We pray, Lord, in Jesus' holy name. We thank that you hear our prayers. Thy kingdom come. Say this with me. Our Father, say it with me, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. 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 Amen, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Amen. 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 Would you just turn around, please? Just love somebody. Just tell them you're so glad they came. And just tell somebody, I love you.